What now?
You might want to take a moment to admire the art, sir.
Chung didn't authorize this.
No, sir. I'm sure we'll all face some court martials when we get back. Now, how about we get out of here?
It is called Project Snowblind. We were building an EMP bomb, like those grenades that shut down your enhancements. Except big. Big enough to shut down all electronics in a large-scale city. Permanently.
We'll figure out a way to stop it.
Maybe. But not before catastrophic damage is done. Just imagine. All automated machinery, vehicles, phones, banks, defense networks, everything shut down permanently. Target an important city, you cripple the nation. Target a superpower, you create a domino effect across the world. Lights out on civilization.
Why? We'll wipe the Republic off the face of the earth.
Lieutenant! The General does not care about the Republic or Hong Kong. He cares about the future of humanity. Wear glasses? You're hurting evolution. Have asthma? You're passing on bad genes. Develop bone cancer and have to lose an arm? You're weak and deserve to die. The way he sees it, unless you can survive a Stone Age, you should not survive at all. Humanity needs to be tested. That's why he's going to explode these devices in New York, Tokyo, and Paris simultaneously. He's going to weed out the weak from the strong.
Davis, get HQ on the horn. When is he planning on doing this? How soon before the bombs are ready?
The bombs were 85% complete when I deserted the program. It could be months. It could be hours.
Sir, I can't get anyone on the line, but we should be there in a few minutes. Sir? Sir?
Our boys. Maintain radio silence. Frost out.
Thank you.
to Lieutenant Nathan Frost. Enter the war room at 0535. Message waiting.
Lieutenant, I do not have much time. General Yan Lo has taken the base. The Coalition's worldwide safety is at risk. There is vital information on our servers that must not get into his hands. The servers must be destroyed. Listen carefully. The self-destruct code is Yankee Hotel Foxtrot 1132. If you encounter any survivors along the way, do everything in your power to...
Self-destruct code accepted. Countdown initiated.
Showing up. A bunch of us were being held captive in the basement. We overpowered the guards when we heard the explosion. I did my best to leave a few bad guys for you. Care to join the party?
Hit Lion Hill and regroup.
Affirmative.
What's our move now, Chief?
I don't know.
We can't stay holed up in here forever, sir.
I'm working on it.
Maybe the transports are still docked at the harbor. If we sneak our way through the city
and... stay holed up here as long as we can. I want to survive.
Break into any house with a working computer and drop the coalition alive.
And coalition troops, it's war. NATO's gonna send in.
And we surrender. They hold us hostage until we can.
No. There's only one way to stop the general. It's a no-brainer. We find him, we kill him.
Nathan, we're ill-equipped, we're beaten, and we're tired. Oh, yeah. And there's only 19 of us.
Yeah. And who's with me?
You ain't going pro without Echo Squad, Judge.
Good man. Anyone else? Pitney?
That's insane. We're not enhanced like you, Nathan. You can't ask us to throw our lives away.
That's the last thing I was asking you to do. Dr. Liao, where are we headed?
General's mind is crumbling. He grows more unbalanced with each passing day. He has secluded himself in an abandoned bunker with only his elite guard to protect him. Below the bunker is a sewer system. I used to explore it as a child. This is how you will get inside. You need only concern yourself with the ghosts. The place, I'm afraid, is quite haunted.
Okay.